Hopefully you're having a good day. Atlantic City. Let's see what we have. We got to look at it, some new stuff first. Brontosaurus. Okay. Sure. Thanks, Bethesda. Let's see what we have under camp. Excuse me. How's your day going? Hopefully good. Coffin. Okay. It was Halloween. Dinosaurs and coffins. Interesting. All right. All right, let's check this out. Let's see what's cool. Play. Play by world. That is cold. My toes are cold. My arms are cold. I got a blankie on me. I just smacked my microphone. Building world. So my world already built. Should say loading. I never noticed it said building. Good friends are like bottles of fine wine. I knew when I started reading that, that'd disappear. Forgot how long this game takes to load. I could take a nap. By the time it loads. Okay, I was over here hanging out. Had to do something here, but they didn't see me, huh? Yeah, we know you're up there. All right, let's look. Let's see what we got. Okay, we got... Yep, we have to do that. We don't care about the pit. I really don't care about the pit. Okay. I was looking at my menu, guys. Those guys usually come in three. I was looking at my map. My controller was underneath my desk, between my legs and my desk, and it wasn't working down there. Been lazy. Interesting. When does Atlantic City come out? Okay, we'll claim all these. Army posters. A painting. That'd be cool if I could really get a cannon. Anything new coming up? Fight for freedom. Wow, look at me. Man, I used to play this game and get these all the time. But yeah, my little brother's doing it. Okay. And in 21 hours, nice. Same stuff. What was I missing with good friends or like bottles of fine wine that keep, that's why I keep mine locked in the cellar, get the new Root of All Evil bundle in the atomic shop. Okay. So we hit here. We go here. Doesn't say anything else about Atlantic City, does it? Oh, we'll play some Fallout though. Get my mind off the rest of the world. They were dead. Was there one up here? Walk. Oh, that's okay. Nothing major. We'll go in here and we'll be silent and shoot everything. Here's some coins. Coins must be upstairs or downstairs? Can't remember. I know you guys are upstairs. I forgot there were two of them. There you are. That's how you get upstairs. Forgot there were two downstairs. That's probably where they are. Yay, dirty water. There you are. Stop beeping at me. We'll continue our sneakiness. I am hiding. Why was I thinking there were like stairs here? Different building. Whoops. I just realized, did I die somewhere and leave all my stuff? What happened to my Stimpaks? I did not mean to go outside. I should have read that before I clicked on it. As I have it sometimes in this game. So there are like one or two enemies up on the roof. I remember right. Man, I'd love to have them update this engine. Dude, I don't know what happened to all my stuff. I load it without all of it. No enemies over there. How do the mole rats get up here? Oh, well, we'll go back in. That was so weird. I had all the stuff I made. I guess not made. I've had all this stuff for a long time. Coins again, huh? We'll have to remember to go out. Stimpak worn off. I didn't realize I had Stimpaks on me. Did I not look for them? Maybe I picked up one. All right. Okay, let's continue this. Apparel. Welcome back, Hey, girlfriend, what's up? What am I supposed to be doing? Report? Forget where it's at. I forget which one it is. There. Excuse me. I need water. And back up that way. That's how we report. All right. Log in to claim your promotion. Please ask the selected user to log in and claim promotion. So we go back here and we'll go. I forget. Authorized promotion. I see log in. So I just back all the way up. Yep, I back up one more time. There we go. We got it. Listen to Novice Holotape. Get some rewards. Those are the shittiest rewards ever. All right. We need to go to Novice. There we go.
Congratulations, dear. I'm sorry I can't be with you today. But I'm sure the other girls can walk you through your vows. Things have been difficult for us of late. In 8 years, we only lost one member of our family. In the past 3 months, we've lost 7. All to raider ambushes. I've asked Eve to accelerate our training program. If the worst should happen, we need everyone to be ready. In order to become a full member of the Order, you will need to master the tools of the Mistress of Mysteries. Sword, shot, and shadow. Work with Eve and your mentor. When the time comes to prove yourself, Kryptos has the details.
I hear you, coins. I have to do something in here. I hear you. Let's go in here. Can't go in there? Okay, let's go back to crypt. All right. Chasing shadows. This one is the phantom device.
First and foremost, the Mistress of Mystery was a master of stealth, subterfuge, and infiltration. Your own talent and training are essential. But there were times when even the Mistress needed more. Part smoke bomb, part cloaking field. The phantom device threw her foes into disarray while she made her most daring. Frederick has found a way to make a real phantom device, but it requires two components we have in short supply. Search Kryptos for leads on stealth boys and hallucinogen gas. Use your training to infiltrate your targets, secure the items, and return them to the production facility. Good luck, dear. And be careful.
Database. I skipped over that, didn't I? That would have been easy. And now we're going to figure out the blade. Okay. Okay, we did that. All right, let's see if we have anything. Quest items. Nope. Armor. Weapons. Can you make stealth boys on this? I don't remember. Or stealth boys, would that be on the chemical? On the chem workbench? Obviously not in these, but it's been a while since I played, so I was trying to remember. Okay, I did all that. We got some missions we have to do. Don't really care about those coins. Let's see where we have to go. Anywhere down here I have to go? Nope. Okay, we have this here. Let's go here. We'll fast travel. Work our way this way. Shotguns like pump action and double barrel do more damage the closer you are to the target. In case you were wondering, fun fact about Fallout 76 survival guide. What's your weather like at your place today? Is it hot? Is it cold? I'm in Colorado, so it's cold. I meant to. We'll be sneaky again. And I kept hitting the cash register.